Don't think I can mull that. He's going down to six cards. Start with the green. In case we get double green off the top. Otherwise, we got Vaporkin. It's a good start for him. But I think we want to go aggro versus this guy. He's gonna get his land. So I gotta be careful, he has the -2/-2 to all creatures. See, that's just harsh. Wow, I can't believe he had that in his hand. He's just like, had everything he needs. It's kind of demoralizing. So he sacks it, drawing what, Nemesis or Fate Returned? Probably Fated Returned. I was all gas. He gets the dryad. I don't know though. I don't know how I'm gonna get out of this. I need some tempo cards. Play my flash at the end of the turn, play this, draw two cards. I want to get that trident out so bad. That's the wrong play though. I think that's it, guys. That is it. fell a little short in the finals. What are you gonna do? This guy's deck was, I don't know, I didn't respect it enough, and it ran all over me. This was definitely the sick black deck that I knew was out there, though. I'm glad he made it. Like, props to him. Alright guys, thanks for checking it out. Comment down below. On our 2-1 deck, our 2-1 green-blue, no cash drafts, nothing dramatic, nothing over the top, just your average Theros block Swiss. So, I don't know. Tell me what you guys think, and thanks for checking it out. I'll see you guys next time. Gimzilla, out.